Hello everyone and welcome back for more Sonic Heroes, and we're starting the fourth stage, Power Plant. Escape from the Chaotic Plant. Anyways, now that we're starting the second part, let's just preface by saying what we did in the last video, which is that we started this game with our adventures of Team Sonic, where we're gonna have to stop Eggman and save the world in 3 days. So we gotta get through all these levels and do so. Oh my goodness. We got through quite a lot. We got through Seaside Hill, we got through Ocean Palace, we got through Egg Hawk, and as well as we got through the Grand Metropolis. So we got through quite a bit in the first video. And I know I'm making these videos really long, but like I said in the last video, it's mainly just because, you know, there really isn't that much that happens, like, individually, and I would like to make them shorter, but to be honest, I kind of want to make these videos longer. I feel like that I can get more out of them. Plus, it'll help me prepare me to do longer commentaries, because I'm, you know, hoping that in the future I can do longer commentaries. Not that I'm going to do it anytime soon, but Skyward Sword is definitely a video that I know I'm going to have really big video parts on. There's a lot to do in Skyward Sword. And I mean, like, you know, Nintendo Capri Sun, like, his Let's Play, it was like 90 parts, and he had, like, really long-ass video parts. Oh, yeah, thank God we have the Thunder Shoot already. Is there anything else I haven't brought up yet? Oh, well, I know that there's going to be something else I'm going to bring up. Yeah, because we're going to have it in this level. Yeah, screw those two on the rings. You two can stay there and be reminded that I left you behind because I don't care. That one. Nice! Got a level up for Knuckles. Oh, boy. Alright, so yeah, it should be right here, right when we get the new thing. Lightspeed Dash! Yay. Oh, Sonic Adventure 1. You had horrible animation for your cutscenes. Like, I don't mean like the cinematic ones, but I mean like just normal. Alright, right here, yes, this is where. As you can see, if we hit these balloons, we get this little wing bonus. As you can tell from the corner of the screen, every fly member of your team has a limited, like, drive for how long they can fly, and once it's up, you will plummet. So yeah, it's kind of a sucky thing. Of course, this only happens if you move. Like, if you just fly straight up in the air and just hang there, it's not going to go down. Which I guess is kind of cool. Just something I'd like to know. Woo! Nice. But if you hit those things, it will give you a full meter again, so you can fly for a lot longer, which I guess is cool. Well, it is cool. But yeah, that's all this it is, and I guess that's just something that I want to explain. Destroy this guy. Ooh, level up. There really isn't that much to explain. I mean, you know, Sonic Heroes is a fairly, you know, basic game, and there's not much to say. Why? You know, it's something that I've always wondered, though. One thing that annoys me about this game is what all the fly characters say when you do Thunder Shoot and when you use fly, because it's really annoying. Tails, let's go. Cream, here we go. Rouge, oh shit, I don't even remember what Rouge is. I don't even care. But I just hate the voice of Tails in this game. And then again, I don't really like a lot of the voices, but whatever. I just feel like that a lot of the dialogue is weird, especially Thunder Shoot. I mean, Tails is safe. Why is he saying safe? Tails, is that you blowing your rape bristle? Oh, jeez. Did I say whistle? Oh my goodness, I'm tired. I think because, you know, my house is... I don't think it's affecting it because my house is, like, really warm right now. Although, except it's so cold because I'm wearing a sweatshirt. Because, it's really cold in the house. And I'm saying this and I'm living in California. Anyone's, like, living in, like, Iowa or out in the Midwest, you know, where it's snowing. You know, you're probably just like, what the fuck are you talking about? It's not cold where you are. I don't know. To me, it is. I don't like being cold in my house. I mean, if it's cold outside, I have no problem, because I mean, it's like a lot of stuff. I hate those little loop things right there in this level, because those things glitch out really easily. And oftentimes, I will be a fly member, like, if it's like, especially like on Team Dark, I will be Rouge. Because those things glitch out a lot, even though I absolutely do not like glitch. Alright, there we go. Got the key for this. Yeah, sorry I wasn't able to keep the key for Grand Metropolis, but I think I got that. I don't even remember. Dude, I don't even remember things. Because I, after that, I kind of stopped and kind of just rejoined this just now. This is actually a different take of power plant. Because the other take was fairly bad. The reason why is because I get interrupted. Oh, God. Dude, I got lucky. Yeah, with that thing, I believe it's only if you get hit by the sides, but if you fall, somehow are lucky enough to fall through the middle like I just did, then you should be safe. So yeah, kind of a big breach of like the cannon, but whatever. As long as I don't get hit, I'm okay with stuff. There you go.
Safe!
Oh my God. And if you do a little blast up, Tails goes, "Wee!" It's really creepy. At least to me it is. Oh, jeez. If you hold the A button down, you can stay up in the air for a lot longer. Just something to realize. Oh, okay, after the Tails. Oh, nice! I got a good score, mommy! Alright, let's see. There we go. Also, by the way, if you happen to do the blue tornado on those fireballs, you'll be able to destroy them. So if you do any wind attack near them, you can destroy them. Or if you hit them with your thunder shoot. Or even with, like, Knuckles' little aerial attack, you can also destroy them, too. Just something I thought I'd mention. Right. I would've gotten up there and gotten that key, but I already got one. It's fairly easy, you just have to home attack that with Sonic. See, like that! Alright. Sonic. It actually might be not a bad idea to hit them anyways. Who needs it? Oh, no one needs it. Okay, cool. No one needs it, then I'll just continue. No, Sonic. No. Alright, at least I got that. Alright, at least I'm on the good side of this. Oh, wow. Yeah, I leveled that twice. Enemies! I don't need that. Oh, wow, those face through too. There we go! That's what needs to happen. I don't know why the score has come out so late, but whatever. Ooh, shit. Get away from me, deadly fireballs of death. Nice. I believe the platforms speed up too, like if you do that stuff. I don't know why that's there, but whatever. I'm not complaining. Alright. Hit this, and we're all good. I like these ball things. They're actually kind of cool. I love the fact on this when you get like the inside view. That looks really awesome. Yeah, I got them all on the way down. Ooh, kill it. That is a death trap right there. It's really easy. Oh, wow, we're already at the end of the level. Nice. Perfect. I'll select that one because it's easy. They're just kind of fancy. They're like, eh, we'll give it to you on this one. Because of this part. Oh my god! So we gotta get to the top, otherwise we're gonna get all this, energy upon us. We gotta be careful. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna use, Tails right there. I mean, I don't trust using it for Sonic. Going up, destroy this enemy so that way the barrier is removed. If you do not have if you don't have Thunder Shoot leveled up enough to where it only paralyzes it, that's gonna just suck for you. Okay, last one up here. Destroy these guys. Mess up and let's get out of here. Woo! That part's actually fairly hard with Team Dark, at least for me. I don't know about you guys, but it is to me. And oh my god, we're done! Come on, give me a good score. Come on, give me good scores. Come on. Big money. Well, I'll take a B. A B is pretty good. I don't mind B averaging this game. I mean, I haven't played this game in so long for me to B average it. I mean, that's fairly good. And now for the special stage. Why did I say action stage? Which will go by really quick. Alright, let's just do this. Hey, look at this. We're already done. That's how quick these things go. I mean, honestly, I've had people who've had trouble with that stuff. How do you have trouble with that? It's one of the easiest things, like, ever. And you also get an assload of 1-ups if you can beat it fast enough. But then again, this game, it's like the 1-ups here are just as valuable as they are in Super Mario Galaxy.
Gotcha, my darling Sonic.
Amy, what are you doing here?
Sonic, this time there's no way out of marrying me.
That's just weird. Is Amy like 13? So like technically when like Sonic's 18, she's going to be 15 and that's just going to make everything kind of weird. Just saying. Alright, so here we have, what are these battle stages? Wow. Wow. That was really quick. So anyways, you have these battle stages where you're going to have to fight another member of, another one of the teams that are selectable. And you basically just have to beat them. And just like the Egghawk stage that we have to do, you're only rated on time for this one, considering it's like a battle. You're just up here on this little small platform. If you fall off, if one of your characters fall off, you're not allowed to use them anymore. And once that happens, you know, the only way to actually get them back is with Team Blast. That can actually summon them back. But pretty much, like, if... Now, because, you know, since Amy and Cream fell off, only Big is able to actually fight us. And we're not really doing a good job of knocking them off. We're just... fall off. Why is it that we were able to hit both of them off, but not him? I don't get stuff. We're just destroying Big, and I feel sorry for him. It just... Now, when I was a little kid, I used to always think that he said, I feel dumb, and not, I feel numb. There we go. I should have just taken care of with Knuckles, like, in the first place. How'd I do on score?
Sorry, but we're in a bit of a rush.
I averaged out. That doesn't work for me. Whatever. Got me some bling. And now for the, that is it for the city levels. Now we're on to Casino Park. Yes, the casino themed levels. Because this is a Sonic game. You have to have some casino themed levels. You haven't really come across any yet in the Sonic games that I've played.
Amy sure doesn't give up that easy.
What is this place? Sure is bright here.
We got some time. Feeling lucky?
Got it. We only have 24 hours left.
Okay.
Holy shit. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Which is actually pretty cool. I actually like the casino levels. I think they're really cool. So pretty much the way they're laid out is the fact that in this city, they have these giant pinball-like tables where you can actually get a lot of points. Like, you can seriously do a lot of stuff here. And Dale, of course, explained the fact it's just like in Sonic Adventure DX. You know, A controls the pinballs. You can actually control which way you're going with the analog stick. But it's fairly hard to navigate, and, you know, a lot of times it's not, like, 100%. Accurate, and you know, most of the times you're probably gonna like overcorrect yourself, or it's just not gonna respond to you at all. Whoa, man, I almost got hit there and lost all of my rings, all five of them. All right, there we go. Let's go up. Oh, hit it, and then just screw. Just we could have gone there on our own. I think you're supposed to do that with Sonic, but I always use Tails because you know. Alright. I need Knuckles for this. And now I got some of these pulley pushing things. And basically, you either pull them out or push them in to do stuff. Alright, I'm gonna be collecting this time. Hopefully, maybe I can show off the bonus level. Now, you can change characters while you're in pinball form. Just to let you know, it is possible for your characters to bounce off the pinball tables and die. Just be careful of doing this. Now, of course, you know, if you're on the verge of dying as a pinball and you still have a character that's available, what you can do is just switch to them. Yeah, Dovetail. And you get a free little one-up right there if you use that. Also, those casino tables, as you can tell, are actually usable. And damn it, I wanted Tails to get that. Because Tails needs... I'd rather the flying members always get the level ups more because of the fact of, you know, Thundershoot. Oh, well, this actually helps. These guys are annoying. Yeah, we got some Eggmans that have machine guns, which is fairly annoying. Alright. Throw that. Let's move forward. Woo! Oh, wow, damn. That's cool to know. Alright, split left and right. Right, I believe, gives you a shield if you want that, but I don't really need it because, I mean, not a lot of danger of getting hit here. Watch me get hit. See, Sonic bounced off the table, so now Sonic is dead. He's dead. Unless, like, we get off the pinball table, since we'll come back. Oh, we have to move up. Alright, come on. You gotta really be careful sometimes with this. Now, what we're gonna see later on is that some of these tables, I don't think so much as in this one, but definitely the next one, there are places where you can actually fall, like, there will be traps where you can fall off the table and die. So you might want to be careful. Alright, let's just move forward. Alright. Now we're gonna get into one of these slot machines. All the characters. Alright, cool, we got six. Of course, now, if you are the speed flying member, nice! Like I was just about saying, if, let's say if we had Knuckles in there and I got three Knuckles, I would get more of a bonus because it's a character. But of course, if I was Knuckles and I got, you know, three Sonics, I wouldn't get as much as a bonus because I'm not the speed member of the party. And I'm still Tails for some reason. Alright, whatever. Cool, I got that. Ooh, cool, I got that. Dude! That was close. I almost just died. Oh, no. There was my chance of going to the special stage. Oh! Oh, my God. I feel dumb. I'm so sorry, everyone. I totally do. I should have just used Team Blast right there. But I didn't. Because I wasn't smart enough. This guy's not going to die with one hit. I just beat Knuckles and just destroy him and the glass. Alright. And this call for, using it. Yes, it would. Okay. Let's just eat it here because there's another gold turtle. Gold turtles, I believe we've come across them, but basically, gold turtles cannot be damaged like normal turtles have. Like, Knuckles is just like, oh, huh. And, you know, I can just easily destroy this. Now, with the gold turtles, you're going to need to flip them over in order to actually do any damage to them. Might as well just get that as Knuckles, and they might as well. Because we're not going to I'm pretty sure we can get more with Tails. Alright. I'm going to be Sonic. I'm going to be Sonic the Hedgehog. Alright, let's see. Come on, come on. Nice! The Team Sonic logo and Sevens are both worth the same, so if you're able to get them, that is definitely a good thing to get. And my god, I got lucky on this. Holy piss. Dude! Dude, I got 300! I believe that's the max payout that you can get in this game. I'm not gonna spoil my luck and try to continue on. Leave it to me. Oh no! Why did I do that? Tails! Alright. Level up for Tails. That is what I want. My god, alright. Destroy him. Ooh, jeez. Destroy him. We're not allowed to go up there. We can't actually get up there. The only way you can get up there is with, I'll mention it later on. I'll mention it when we get to the team. You know what? I'm just gonna do Team Blast. I'm not falling for what I did last time. I'm gonna keep this key so that way I can show off the special stage. Done. Alright. I hate the ones where you have to do Tails and fly up and get it, because it's not exactly perfect on getting it. See, that is where you go if you're able to get past it, which is the VIP table, where things are worth more. Sadly, there's only one team you're actually able to get up there with, as at least to my knowledge. I'm not entirely sure if you can get up there with Team Sonic. You might be able to. I have no freaking clue. And I totally lasted long on those tables. Whatever. We're done. So we're gonna go off now and get off and the gold ring. I probably botched my score by being hit twice, so don't expect me to get like an A. If I get a B, then damn. Oh, I got a good time bonus. Okay, a B, nice. I'm actually really happy I got a B, nice. Just doing B averages, hey. If I went through life doing B averages, it wouldn't be that bad. But I have to get A's in there somewhere, guys. So here's what a bonus stage is. This is, well, the special stage for the odd number acts. Is that Instead of getting Chaos Emerald, you can't sadly get one. Those are only for the even number acts. Instead, you have to collect a lot of power spheres within the time limit, and basically just get to the end of the track. You want to have a lot of these collected. As you can see, it makes your score go up. The more you can collect in a row, it makes your multiplier go up. It increases your score, so that's always good to do. But that's basically it. It's fairly boring, so I think I'm just going to kind of cut it here and skip to moving on to the next place, because I really honestly don't want to show this off. So, ending right here. Alright, Stage 6, Bingo Highway. Now, this is probably one of my more favorite levels, especially in terms of music. It's actually a pretty cool level, I think. So, basically, it's a more panicked version of Casino Park, as you can tell, considering it says Highway. Both be all speedy, guys. You can do that middle one right there. Alright, you get a bonus, and Knuckles just fell off. Good job, Knuckles. Oh, wow. That lasted long. At least I got the team bonus thing. I actually like the music. I think it's kind of cool how, like, rushed it is. Kind of fun. Whoa! Damn it! I meant to jump. Why didn't I jump? At least I was able to collect all my rings again. Max rings I'll give back to you is 20. That's always good to know. Can I, Oh, come on, guys. Don't miss every single time. Okay, there we go. Go forward. Triangle that to get up. Alright, a shield. Let's just use the team blast here. Might as well, right? Might as well. Oh, nice. Got a level up. So yeah, this level's actually really cool. It introduces a mechanic that I honestly think is really awesome, and I wish that they did this for the Casino Park, but, it's only for, this level, which makes sense. It's still really cool. Oh, see? What I tell you, that happens. I should have waited for Tails to be by my side before I change, but nope. Alright, so coming up is what I'm talking about. I think, yeah, it is. We do not want to fall down there. I've actually never been down there because I'm like, yeah, I can make it up through this. Ooh, jeez. Let's have it for Tails. All right. Make it onto the table. And now we get to play bingo. All right. So the goal is to just kind of collect a bunch of these number things. Oh, I only collect. Wow, I totally fucked that up. Get the 8. Thank you. My God, I can't believe I fucked up that badly. So that's basically what you want to try to do, is you want to try to get as many of the bingo chips as possible. If you can get, they're all random, they're not even saved throughout each of the game, so like you can know which ones to get. If you can get, you get more rings for getting, more of them bounced off, and if you can get a perfect is when you get all of them, but it's really hard to get a perfect because, they have always, the 2 and the 3 or the 1 and the 2 off on separate platforms, so it's kind of hard to get both of them. Without, risking death. Yeah, it's kind of a crock that they make you do that, but whatever. Alright, let's just do this. Plus, it also summons back Sonic, because I saw that he was dead. Kind of one way to put it, but it was. He died. Alright, there we go. Let's get up. Thank God, it immediately destroys that. Oh, ooh, level for Sonic. Get it. Thank you. The Sonic does not have one. The Knuckles is at 0. So let's try to fix that. Is there a checkpoint? There is. Knuckles should have it. That way at least everyone has a level up. Yay! Everyone is at least leveled up once. How nice. Alright, I believe there is a level up back there. No, there's a shield, but I don't need that. There's some rings, but you don't need them. This the casino levels are really easy to get a lot of rings. I mean, obviously. Damn! Of course, the shiny ones, of course, are meant to be a little bit more hard to destroy because they're made of the same cheap plastic that those bright-ass ones are made of. But they're more rare. It's like the Indigo GameCube, which I was told was supposed to be, the common one. That's why I got the silver one when it came out. Because I was lied to and told that they would stop making the silver ones. And the silver ones are more common than the indigo ones. What a crock. I haven't even taken a black one. No. I wish I kind of knew that, but whatever. Another bingo table. Wow, did you just see tails? See, that's what happens. You gotta really be careful. And that right there, as you can see, that's called a lose hole. Yeah, that's what at least I call it. If you fall down the lose hole, you lose. That's the name implies. I grasp that people would guess that. Alright, bingo! Oh, wow, both of them are gone. Wow, I missed all three of those. I could, if I had hit at least one, I would have gotten a bingo either way. But I had to choose to miss all three of them. I feel really dumb now. Oh, God. Hopefully there's one more bingo table. Hopefully I do better on that. Actually, there's two more bingo tables, so hopefully maybe I can do better on those two. Oh, no. Get it. Get up there. I want to get... Can I get up? Dude! All right, come on. Let me get some stuff up here. Get it. I phased through. What is this witchcraft? Oh, my God. Yeah, this game is definitely not perfect when it comes to stuff. You will glitch fairly badly. Come on, can I get up here? There we go. Come on. All right, 10 rings. That's fairly good, I guess. I don't want to push my luck. No, my luck. Let's just move forward because both the Sonic and Tails are gone. There they are. And the friends are all back together again. Whoever I'm not playing as, I always seem to lose them every time I go there. So, you know, it's commonplace that would happen. Woo! Ah! I believe those robots right there, I haven't explained them yet, but they'll basically capture your teammates. So if you get near them, if they capture you, then you're pretty much, in trouble. If they're like a bunch of them and they capture all three of you, it counts as a death. They don't hurt you unless you like run into them and hurt yourself by touching them. But they will hurt, Oh wow. Tails, I mean, you can destroy the other one, but now you can't destroy that one, Tails? What's up with this? Alright. A bunch of these boxes. One of them has a switch in order to make those dice stop spinning. There's our rings. I want to destroy those. There we go. Alright. If I remember correctly, I believe it's in this one right here. Yes, it is. It was hit by a fireball. Alright. That's done. You can go up here and take out another bingo table. And hopefully I can actually do good on this. Alright. Ooh, jump. Ooh, that was a good catch. Straight. All right. Now we're gonna want to be really careful with doing this. And I can't see anything because Tails is in the fucking way. All right. Other bingo table. Let's do this. Do this. All right. Sorry guys, I had to cut away for a while, and I didn't know that I was still recording. But someone was talking to me, so I had to cut all that out. Yeah, you'll be able to see what I got. Trust me, I didn't get that much. Oh my goodness. Oh no! You should have gotten the 5, you bastard. Alright, I got the 7. Alright, 2 rings. No. No. Oh, I just missed the 8. Ugh. Wow, I usually do really well at this level. I'm sucking today. Get out of here. Get the 9. Thank you. Doesn't even matter though. Alright, we want to get into that middle one. Now, if that happens to you like it did to me, just do that. It is a really cheap way of doing it. Alright, now we get Aerial Bingo.
Alright, Aerial Bingo. Let's go.
Wow. I totally dismissed all of those. Oh my god. Wow. Wow, that was really bad. Okay, I'm so sorry. I usually do a lot better than that. But anyways, I think we're gonna end the video here because we're, coming up on my whole 30-minute time limit thing, so I'm gonna stop here, and next time on Sonic Heroes, we shall see what the boss stage of the casino parks are for here. And I can't believe it is a CM Bingo Highway. I usually do really well. Oh well, I'll see you guys next time.